In your voice, your vote, Oregon voters will decide this fall if the state should keep funding abortions.
Yeah, backers of a measure to ban the funding got enough signatures to put it on the November ballot. The effort behind the initiative one is being led by Marilyn Shannon, a former Republican state senator. Governor Kate Brown signed a bill expanding coverage on abortions and other reproductive services to thousands of Oregonians.